such scorn, for they were made for kissing, lady, not for such contempt. If thy revengeful heart cannot forgive, lo, here I lend thee this sharp-pointed sword, which if thou please to hide in this true bosom, let the soul forth that adoreth thee, I'll head naked to the deadly stroke, and humbly beg the death upon my knee. Nay, do not pause, for I did kill King Henry, but 'twas thy beauty that provoked me. Nay, now dismatch, 'twas I that stabbed young Edward, but 'twas thy heavenly face that set me on. Take up the sword again, or take up.